Okay, folks, come on over here for a minute. I want to teach you how to do mold prep. After you invest, your investment will harden like this, and you're going to use these stainless steel cylinders to make your mold before it goes in the oven. Modernism was born out of Germany in the 1920s. You're standing in the oldest ongoing modernist production studio and gallery in the United States for metal arts. 67 years spanning three generations. But they were not like traditional easel painters. They felt that the Industrial Revolution created a new sense of what art and art capabilities could be, and brought into the world a new set of tools to use, and even a new set of materials. Everything from plywood to plastics were born of modernism. You all right with what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get the inside to be even.
Getting pretty close there.
Yeah.
You're running out of wax.
I know. I was overzealous last time.
That's okay.
So I've worked with metal before, but I've never casted anything. So I wanted to learn this technique.
As far as the actual metal goes, I think a big part of what I like about it so much is that almost seems impossible. Like, before I started working on it, it seemed like the sort of thing that I would never actually be able to do. Like, it just blew my mind that people could work with it and manipulate it so well. Almost feels like I'm doing some form of wizardry or something.
Swing back over here.
Yeah.
Now that you got your coffee, how are you doing?
I'm good. I'm going to try and finish my waves on this guy.
Okay.
Once I'm done with my waves and I feel that they look pretty good, will you help me?
Okay. That's the next step. I'm going to teach her how to sprue too.
Okay.
So I'll teach you both at the same time.
Okay.
I'll take one of the rings and I'll sprue it, and then I'll let you guys do the other ones, all right?
Okay. All right. I'll probably still keep working on the waves today. I probably won't be ready till like the end of class for
you don't
sprueing.
Think so? And what we teach here is we teach project-based learning, which means that the people who come in and take classes from us, it's a little different than a lot of other jewelry schools. They actually get to make something they want to make. Because I don't really teach art. I teach craft and I teach process. Art comes from the heart. Art comes from the inspiration. And you can't teach that. I can't teach you to have a creative idea. I can't teach you to have a creative notion or a creative spirit or something. I can't teach you what you want to create. I can teach you how to create it, and I can tell you what the process is to create it in metal, but I can't teach you art.